Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. In this video, we will see how to install the Android 13 developer preview 2 on this MI8O Jasmine Sprouts. So after unlocking the bootloader and installing the TWRP, it's time to move from our stock ROM to a featured custom ROM. So in this video, we will see how to install this Android 13 ROM port from Pixel 5 by Alok Raj on this MI8O. So let's get started. Procedures are same as earlier when we installed Android 12 public beta. The ROM that I am currently using is dev first. It is Android 12 and encrypted. So I have to back up all the internal storage and files before formatting. Already I have backed up all my data. Formatting ROM is dangerous, so warning, do at your own risk. First I will enable the developer option and then enable USB debugging. Once enabled, connect the USB cable and open the ADB fastboot tool on your PC. I'll leave all the link in the description of this video so you can download it. Step 1. Reboot the device to recovery through ADB reboot recovery. You can use the combination of volume up and power button. In my case, my ROM is encrypted, so my recovery won't open. So alternatively, I am rebooting to fastboot through fastboot command fastboot boot bootloader. Step 2. Once in fastboot, I will boot the TWRP image through fastboot boot, drag and drop the TWRP IMG file. Step 3. Once we are in TWRP, I will wipe Dalvik system cache and data. And then go to format data and type yes and confirm. Please be aware this will format your internal storage. Step 4. Now I will again boot to fastboot using the ADB boot bootloader command. Once we are in the fastboot, I will boot it to fastboot boot, drag and drop the TWRP file. Step 5. Now my computer shows the mobile storage, so it is accessible. I will copy paste the ROM and Orange Fox recovery. As per the instruction from dev Alok Raj, we need to use the Orange Fox recovery in order to install this ROM. Step 6. Once pasted, no PC is required, you can disconnect it from the computer. Now I can install Orange Fox recovery through this TWRP. Go to install and select Orange Fox recovery. It is a zip file. It takes some time, so please be patient. Step 7. Once Orange Fox recovery installed, it will automatically reboot the phone. Now in Orange Fox recovery, I will install the ROM. As it is a port, it will install in the active partition whichever you are currently in. So no need to swap the slot after installing. The installation takes a few minutes, so please be patient. Step 8. Once it has been installed, wipe the cache and then reboot. Step 9. Success. It has been booted. The first boot takes a few minutes, so please be patient. Step 10. Once it is booted, you can complete the FRP. That's all. We have successfully installed the Android 13 developer preview 2. It is not recommended to use as a daily driver as I am editing this video. It has some glitches and animation skips. So we'll see all the issues in an upcoming review of this ROM. So make sure you subscribe to this channel to get the content. Thank you for watching. Code Motto.